Alright, so this is going to be my last match. I'll play something else after this, but yeah, this is my last match.
Round one. Fight!
And I meant to mute my mic.
Round two. Fight. Final round. Fight.
So I'll give him to him. I'll give that to him. Because he knew if I would have. He had to finish it right there. Because if he would have dropped me, that would have been it. I had something for his ass. But I couldn't get him, though. So that was it, man. I ain't played Street Fighter in a long time. That's a few matches from Mugen Lord's Lobby. My matches from Mugen Lord's Lobby. And that's going to be it for tonight, man. So I'm going to try to get more into these fighting games because my ass been sucking. And I ain't been really putting in the work that I know I can put in. In Street Fighter V, that is. Because I've been playing Tekken and Injustice 2. Well, very little of Injustice 2. But Tekken and, you know, other fighting games. But yeah, man. So that's it for now. In the future, like, I'm going to start hosting lobbies and doing, you know, things like that in the future. So keep an eye out for them. Hope you guys enjoyed the footage. December 5th, the new characters for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite comes out. Of course, I'm going to be trying them out. Each character is going to get their own lab session where I'm going to just talk about the updates. Well, not the updates, but what the new characters can do and try out some of their new moves just to get a feel of them. Because I think a lot of people are sleeping on Black Widow. Because, you know, all the attention is on, you know, Winter Soldier. A.K.A. Bucky. Thing, I forgot who the other character was. It was Winter Soldier, Black Widow, and somebody else, and my mind just went blank. I feel so stupid right now. Oh, and Venom. So most definitely I'm gonna try out all three of those characters and do videos on them when they come out December 5th. So until then, hope you guys enjoyed the Street Fighter 5 footage. Peace.